star. Our first celebrity duo. I thought they were smooth. There was symmetry. How the hell do I know? Next up, Athena Sarah Sims. Athena is a lifelong resident of Cannonsburg, graduated from college, a degree in business. She works in a business you may have heard of called Sarah's Candies. I love Sarah's Candies. Athena is the mom of two young children. She enjoys playing tennis and does that at least once a week, works out regularly at the gym, but this is the first time she has ever done any type of ballroom dancing. Welcome again, Athena Sarah Sims and Matt Hobbs.
That was great.
Wow.
Holy mackerel, when you came out with that dress and your hair looking great, I'm like, oh man, I really hope she can live up to that dress. And wow, you knocked it out of the park, honey.
Woo-hoo!
Perfect. I'm glad to see you.
Right there in the middle, but hey, aside from that, I have to say, yes, sexy, saucy, and sassy. Well, I think apparently I'm even more Sarah's Candy than you have. You look really good in that costume. And I like your connection. You really looked at each other's eyes, and you know, a little fumble here and there, but you were able to pick it up so fast because you're really in tune with each other. Good job.
Good job.
All right, once again, Athena Sarah Sims, our second Couple tonight, great job. High energy. All right, judges, you ready? You focused? It's time to meet Tracy McDonald.